Ratna Silviasari from the second semester Hadis Science Study Program. Here, I will explain about moral in Islam. Moral in Islam. Taqwallahi wa husnul khuluqi. Devotion to Allah and morality with good moral. By Ahmad Tirmidhi and Ibnu Majah. This is my champion. Moral in Islam. Number 1, Honest. Honest is one of the most noble character in Islam. As in the word of Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala, Surah At-Taubah, verse 199. A'udzu billahi minasyaitonir rajim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Ya ayyuhalladzina amanu taqullaha wa kunu ma'as shalihin. O believers, fear Allah and believe it. Honest people. What it means honestly is according to one's insight. With that, it is the number. And then, number 2, safe. Safe. Amanah has a very high position in our religion. Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala offered the mandate to heaven and earth. As in the word of Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala, Surah Al-Mu'minun, verse 8. A'udzu billahi minasyaitonir rajim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Waladina hum bi amanatihim wa ahdihim ra'un. And those who maintain the mandate with things like when you run nowhere. And number 3, keep yourself. Maintaining purity is to live to forbidden. Keep yourself from committing sins and immorality. And whoever has something about to get married should he keep his holy and stay away from killing it with the intention of obedience to Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala. Number four, shy. Embarrassment is very noble character. This character will prevent him from all bad deeds and lead him to good deeds. Last, dare. What is dare? Dare to be in the right place is glory and success. As for courage, that is out of place. That is the nature of insane quarantiness and destruction. He is not afraid, expect Allah. Doesn't ask for glory, expect Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala. I think enough from me. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe this our